Good morning, Hunter High School. Today is March 21st, and this is your morning announcements with, you know it, Cody Venisi. Attention all DECA members, we are having our end of the year retreat at round one. There will be bowling, food, and more. Keep an eye out for prizes. It will be April 11th from about 3:30 to 7 p.m. There will be a bus to take us there. Go to room F205 for more information. Today we have tennis at Copper Hills from 3 to 6 o'clock. Softball at Tippinogis from 3 to 7. Soccer at Harriman from 4 to 9. JV sophomore baseball at Hillcrest from 3 to 7. JV plays at 3:30 and sophomores play at 5:30. Students, the school's lost and found will be placed onto a table outside the main office this week. Items not picked up by the students that they belong to will be bagged up and donated to a local donation center. Please check the table this week if you have any lost items at school. Attention all seniors! Do you want to perform something during graduation? I know I do. Come to auditions April 2nd from 2:30 to 4:30 in room B220. Or if you have any questions, go ask a senior class officer, or Ms. McVeigh, or Ms. Spencer. If you don't want to perform, you can write a poem. For the graduation program, submit it to room B220. Anyone interested in DECA discounted Lagoon tickets? Whoa! Swing by F205 to pick them up for free! Remember, first come, first serve. Come to the 11th annual Fastest Geek Competition. Show off your computer skills. Get a gaming class PC. Whoa. This will be during Friday, April 5th, during both lunches. Sign up at H208 Robotics Lab. Competitors get to keep the computer they work with. Whoa. And that is all for Wolverine TV. Have a vodacious spring break.